Or fun fact, guys, do you know that Medellin or Medellin is a city in Colombia and it is so popular in the world for its women beauty? Oh yes, women of Medellin or Medellin in Colombia are very beautiful and very, very, very attractive by their, you know, physical development. So next time if you're in Medellin, do look for hot women. I hope you like the fun fact. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.
Oh my beautiful folks, how are you? Welcome to the class. Today we will see some words on furniture, el mueble. Let's have fun, folks. La cama is bed. La estufa is heater. La tabla de planchar is ironing board. La chimenea, fireplace. El perchero is coat rack. El guardarropa is wardrobe. La lámpara is lamp. El zapatero is shoe rack. El cuadro is painting. El espejo is mirror. El taburete is stool. Basura is dustbin. La persiana is blind. El reposapiés is footstool. La manta is blanket. El almohadón is cushion. Let's continue, folks. La estantería is bookcase. La mesa, table. La moqueta, carpet. La alfombra, rug. Las cortinas, curtains. El sofá, sofa. Las sillas, chair. El sillón, armchair. La papelera, paper bin. La mesita de noche, nightstand. El sofá cama, sofa bed. El armario, closet. El estante, shelf. El escritorio, desk. Almira, almohada. El felpudo, doormat. Well, folks, that was about furniture. I hope you learned and enjoyed this beautiful part of your daily life. You know, where you live, furniture will always be there. So you want to refer to things, right? Well, if you wish to continue learning from me, please subscribe to my channel. Till next session, take care, goodbye, chao, chao. Bueno, estudiantes, ahora ya saben cómo se dicen las palabras en el mueble. Bueno, muchas gracias para su paciencia. Hasta luego, chao, chao.